Right, we in the RPD. Let's start puking on things, yes? Shall we? Puke on everything. What's your boon gonna do? Let's get that kicked. All right, we get the bad side of RPD. We got the bad side of RPD. Alright, so we know that Nia just went back on the middle gen because she got sick. Off she goes with Lythe. There we go. Nice. Let's get her on a scourge hook if we can reach one. I don't think we can. Maybe we can upstairs. We might be able to get this one. Blow up that middle gen. Nice. We'll go ahead and make sure she's puked on. Make sure this gen is puked all over. And yeah, sure. We'll go for the tunnel. Why not? Get your life happening. Refresh the puke on that one. We got two sick. The others are on this side. Yep, they're on this one. Got endurance. There we go, nice. Little jolt action. See if we can get her to this scourge hook. Don't think we're gonna make it to this one, so we'll put her here. Put this out. They're all Nias. The Nia squad. I just now realized that. down to two gens. Wow, down to the last gen. This is ridiculous. I haven't gotten any. I just got one Scourge Hook. That's all I got. Don't think, if I can make this. That's why you need agitation. Already unhooked. There's nothing here. They're back on that other gen. Force the endurance. Man, no Scourge Hooks. It's crazy. Defeats the purpose of having pain res. It's time to camp. They're gonna finish one of the gens on the other side, but your life is going to run out eventually. You already used it. I don't know if this one's dead or not, but we'll go send her down here anyway. Yeah. Were you the one teabagging? Bye-bye. Sorry, not de-pipping for you. Not pipping, but I'm not de-pipping. Man, it's like Painrez is useless on a map like this, especially without agitation.